Hey guys, good morning. 4 day in Palawan. Yes, and today trip is city tour. Ayan. So this is the outfit for today. City tour. Chung chung chididing ching ching. Hello Robert. Ayan ang ating pa-outfit for today. Hey guys, so ayan, nandito na tayo sa first stop ng aming city tour. So this is the crocodile area. So first stop guys is crocodile.
Ma'am, kunin ko pala yung full name niya so that I can register.
This is our tourist guide for today.
Morning!
Si Kuya.
Alan.
Alan, yeah.
So this is commonly known as the Crocodile Farming Institute or CFI. And lastly, sorry, and I will guide for this tour. This is Calatantami's name is Rio, and this is his Rio's game. Rio, that skeleton, when he was captured last August 4, 1990. So almost 29 years ago. Painted on the wall, you will see that inside the nature park, meron mo kami dito ang Palawan Peacock Pheasant, which is yung dungeon sa buntot nila, nagre-represent po ng 66 barangay here in Puerto, Princesa. So here we have 7 big crocodiles and one of them almost the same size of the skeleton at the lobby. So please take all of your things po ha, not to fall inside the fence, anything that will fall inside, please secure nyo na po. And do not throw anything at the crocodiles to distract them. So let's start!
Okay, go.
Who's that?
Together.
Ayoko, natakot ako.
Tape mo. Nakatape yung mom.
Ah, nakatape siya? Nakatakot.
Can I take a close-up picture of him?
Together,
huh?
Yeah, I
will.
Okay.
So that's it for the crocodile. What is it? Crocodile adventure. So done with the crocodile adventure. Next stop. I don't know what's the next stop.
Butterfly.
Butterfly. So. Next stop, Butterfly Eco Garden.
The province of Palawan consists of or composed of 1,780 islands.
Not a show, it's only it's a cultural sharing, so only 10 to 15 minutes they are going to share us parts of their daily life in the mountain. So I will be your translator because they have their own dialect. Okay, so by the way po, they are full-blooded native that belongs to the tribe of Palawan. So Palawan is the place, and Palawan, they are one of indigenous group of people that have been living in this island for thousands of years. So they only stay for 2 weeks up to 1 or 2 months, and after that they will go back to the mountain and another family will go down here to continue to share culture, to sell their products, and also to continue to practice their alphabet on the board, which is called Ibalnan. So we call them Palawan, same to their dialect, it's also called Palawan. Bagtik na din yung called bakid. This is their bag or backpack in the mountain. They use this to carry their products. So if it is full, they simply tie it up so that the products will not fall down. Sa tribo po nila, meron silang music. They have a music they call basal, combination of native drum, agong, and sana.
I don't know how to do it. Oh my.
At a young age po, the children are being trained by their parents or elders how to survive in the mountain.
Wow.
Okay, so you can see the fire now. And this is their torch. Ayan po, mas matindi, napakanyang apoy.
Oh my God.
They just step on fire. Fireproof.
Oh my God.
Okay, this is their light or torch. 1 foot of this can last 3 until 5 nights. So that's all, Ma'am Sir. So thank you so much for listening to our short cultural sharing. And it's time for you now to have time with them. You can now interact with the tribe. And they have a snake in the basket.
So this is the Palawan Baker's Hills. Ayan. So dito maraming hopia daw. Let's see, naamoy ko na nga yung hopia eh. I can smell the hopia already.
Varieties like ube.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Good morning. what they call binuatan. Ayan, binuatan.
So do you wanna try?
Ah, sige, sige, I wanna try.
They will teach you how. Right there.
We had a pedal at the time, the second bite. Only one thing we need to use in the pedal, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Some of them is for the bag. This is for the bag. The difference is...
Hi.
The difference is we use many thread in the bag. Down to the placements. And some of our materials here is made in white craft. 16 kinds of white craft used here. We use also turbo fiber from family of pumpkin. Like this one. Okay, if you finish, we have a showroom, but we have many finished products.
Ah, okay.
Showroom, you can see the finished product.
I love Puerto Princesa, and that's true. Rob like Puerto Princesa. Hey, where are you going?
Yeah.
Here, babe. So this is ano kuya? Bay.
Puerto Princesa Bay or Bay Walk.
A Bay Walk. Then
dito di ba sabi nila?
There are restaurants there, and they are only open during
night time.
Thank you.
guys, andito pala kami sa SM, sa Mesa. Ayan. Mesa Restaurant kasi kakain kami ng lunch. Tapos na pala yung city tour namin. Madali lang siya kasi dalawa lang kami ng asawa ko nag-tour. So, ayun, maganda naman yung experience namin sa tour. Marami akong na learn about Palawinos and Palawan history. So, kain muna kami dito for lunch and then balik kami sa hotel kasi this is our last full day here in Palawan. Then, bukas, punta na kami ng Cebu. So, see you in the hotel, guys. Hey guys, ayan, nakabalik na pala kami dito sa hotel galing sa aming city tour. And you know, meron na naman silang pa-surprise sa amin, yung mga cleaners sa room. So, tingnan nyo guys. Ayan yung pa-surprise na naman nila sa amin. Ang cute, diba? Glasses ko yan eh, ginawa nilang, is it puppy? Is it puppy, babe? Huh?
Hippos? And turtles.
Oo nga, turtles to, dalawang turtles, and then ito, hippos daw. Then, ayan, may pa-heart, diba? Alam nila na, ano, last day namin today, so meron silang pa-letter. Look at that. Mabuhay. Mabuhay. So, yan yun sila, guys, yung nag-clean dito palagi sa room. Donald, Dan, Jimar, and Nicole, thank you so much for always surprising us. Every time we come back from our trip or from our tour, iyan yung makikita namin, guys. Diba? Ang nice nila. So thoughtful. And, yun pala, guys. Ito yung mga nabili namin or nabili ko pala today sa aming city tour. Teka lang, I will show you. Mga nabili namin today, guys, sa aming city tour. So, ayan, nakabili ako dun sa may Baker's Hill. Ay, Baker's Hill ba yun? Yung may hupya. Yung may magandang mga tanawin, mga magandang pictorial doon. So, ayan, hupya siya. Nakabili ako dalawa lang, dalawang box ng hupya. Bumili ako ng hupya OB and itong isa is hupya munggo. And this one, Rob really like this. And I like it too. Ang ganda nito, guys, doon sa binautan ba yun? Yung ginagawa nila yung, ano ba yun? Basta ginawa nila, ano nila to eh, crafts? Is it crafts, babe? They make it? Crafts?
Crafts. It's weaving.
Weaving. Basta sila yung gumawa nito, guys.
They use a loom to weave the, it's different grass that's from the island, like different kinds of grass and then coconut pieces that they use to weave.
Yeah. Nakita niyo guys yung video, yung pinakita ko kanina yung paano ginawa. Yun. Doon galing to and it's really nice. Bumili kami ng ito. Aray. This is a, ano ba yan? Yung placemat. What is this, Beth? Placemat and then poster. Kasama na rin. Oh, diba? And mura lang din to siya eh, kasi silang nagawa nito. Mili din pala akong pasalubong. Maliliit na coin purse. Ayan. Cute kaayo. Upat ka buok. Apat ka buok. Apat lang yung nabili ko. Tag 50 peso lang to eh. Ito cute, diba? Blue, green, purple. Cute kaayo, Jude. Ganahan ko. Wait a minute. We have these pictures of the place we went today, kasi meron sila mga magpipicture doon and then pwede mo rin siyang kunin. Ayan, ito yung sa crocodile. Yung first na pinuntahan namin, ayan yung picture namin doon. And this one, doon sa butterfly farm. And then, ito yung mga banua Palawan. Yung mga native. Ayan sila. Yan yung mga picture namin. And then, ito guys, yung bag na ito maganda pang picnic or pang beach. Yun. Cute na cute siya. Gustong-gusto ko yung kulay niya. Ang ganda. Thank you, babe. I love it, babe. Look. Diba? Ah. May pag-ganito pa talaga silang nalalaman, no?
Di ba? And ang maganda pala dun, guys, kasi ano pala sila? Ano ba yan? Sila yung taga... Ano ba yan? Basta may suki daw sila na international na brand. Yun. And meron pa pala, guys, ito. Nabili namin dun sa Butterfly Farm. This is for fertility. Ayan. Diba? Parang buntis. Ayan siya. Girl and boy. And this one, isi-send namin to kay mom. Ano to, babe? What is this? Wala lang. Design lang. Yeah, it's just a thing. Design lang. Just a souvenir from Palawan. So, that's it. Yan lang yung nabili namin today, guys. Kasi hindi naman kami bibili ng maraming-marami kasi pupunta pa kami sa Cebu. So, ayan, guys. Yan lang yung nabili namin today kasi hindi kami bibili ng maraming-maraming souvenir kasi baka mag-overloading. Mag-over na yung luggage namin. Papunta pa kasi kami ng Cebu. So, ayun. That's it. So, I think I will end up the video kasi I have more video to do. Kasi last day namin, itutour ko kayo dito sa Princesa Garden. Hindi ko pa yung nagawa kasi, guys, the first day, second day, third day, puro tour yung ginawa namin. So, hindi kami masyadong nakapag-tour dito sa loob ng Princesa Garden. So, I hope today magawa namin before kami uuwi bukas. Ayun. So, thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want to visit Palawan, all I can say is really nice. Puerto Princesa is really nice area and I mean place to be. So, thank you so much for watching. Bye! Yeah.